It is our day 5 in South Africa. We are in Zululand.
Zululand! Yay!
We just got into a lodge where is a sanctuary for cheetahs.
Cheetahs!
And this is our small lodge. Danke, danke.
Bye, danke.
Hope soll's leben, Такой разводной мост. Вот он открывается, уже кто проехал. Он довольно интересный. This is Victoria Wharf. And it's a clock tower. And Boris. Hi Boris, how you doing?
It's sunny in Cape Town.
This is a Cape Town Fish Market restaurant, and the lots of art. The bridge is pretty cool, like you just went to the side, and now it's gonna pass. А вот и кораблик, ради которого открыли мостик. The waterfront. South Africa. 2023. Сейчас обратно будет закрывать мостик. Будет двигать его и закрывать его назад.
Ti può pena! Riesci a dire!
yine.
Beş kere alır kanka.
Ya.
Ama hiç kurtarma ya kahramız.
Let it snow in Africa. He's not hungry.
He's a melee with a big girl.
Wow.
All right, let's go.
Hello, we are in Schloss Groen, South Africa Park, having a nice ride back home. I mean, not home, to our lodge. A nice sunset, as you can see. We saw a lot of animals. One of them we saw was
an elephant. And the other was a rhino.
Buffalo.
And a buffalo.
What is it? A sister of Chevy?
Impala.
See?
And then we saw Pumbaa from Lion King.
That was the funniest part of
And this is
here, sitting and trying to get the view of the Atlantic Ocean in
this way from there.
I think we're supposed to go down that way, right?
Thank you. And we'll take
you too, if you'd like. You can line us up. Wow. Wow, what's that? That's interesting.
Look at this robot. How is it even made? It's nuts. It's hanging like chiseled in a mountain.
And of course, this overhead engineering, which is man-made to protect us from the severe rock fall, and of course this is fiberglass and cement that's been plastered to the Noordhoek beach.
So here we are, finally the Cape of Good Hope. Very southern corner of Africa, and a very, very famous place. All of the books I wrote about, all of the trips all over the world. Now we are right here.
Это ужасно. Не, не ужасно, но смотри, ты потом будешь кричать, что тебе не нравится. Я здесь люблю любить. Welcome to Zanka. Вот видишь, вот здесь кросс.
survive or this, they appreciate to stay on dry lands, on desert. That is why here in Southern Africa, it's only Namibia with a big population for this cat, because Namibia is quite dry, so they can survive long.
Oh,
I'm giving you something like this.
Oh my God.
Zebra, we feed them with zebra.
Zebra.
Yeah, I will try to set your phone on video.
Okay, we're ready.
You see, it's, there you go. He doesn't need a running start either.
Kitty's not hungry.
Part of the team.
It's a meeting with him. Whoa!
Alright, let's go and have a look on.
Can they climb these trees?
Yeah, infertility. Right. The reason why their numbers are going down. It's because of the infertility. Infertility rate is very high to the cheetah because of inbreeding. What is the main cause of inbreeding?
Oh, mama.
You have a song. Yeah!
Butter.
Slash.
No. Thank you.
Thank you.
The buffalo, as soon as they get calves, they used to be joining this small group to make it one big head to make sure that it's preserving very well. It was a strong male, but now
another white hog over there.
Okay, guys, when you see here, yeah, there is a lot of the male in Bala.
Like a car, you know?
Somebody, I don't know who has them anymore.
Oh, yes, thank you. I take off your
boots. Many of them. How many of them are there?
They don't run very fast, do they?
Oh, yeah.
Do they run fast?
Yes, yes, yes.
Oh, damn.
It sounds like a...
They used to communicate with the other group that is far from there. That thing, they used to be communicating in 6 kilometers.
When some they see danger, then they started.
They used to be communicating. It's a network, yes. Where we are now.
Oh.
Yes, because they maybe they're in the bush, so they want to tell them, now we are in a dead position.
Oh. Do different groups of elephants fight each other?
Actually, there is not.
Now we know what some groups are for.
Do you mind if we swim over there and get the picture of me?
I'm not mind.
Yeah, do it, do it. I wonder if an alligator eats you on the way.
Do you have crocodiles here?
I'm kosher.
Wow, we have crocodiles.
What's that?
We have crocodiles.
In here? How about alligators?
No. No, maybe just crocodiles. Huh?
Look at this guy.
Come a little bit forward. Come on, baby. Oh, it's the baby there in the back.
Is that?
Yes. No, it's a warthog.
Close, look at this.
Yeah.
And a bird behind him.
In a partridge.
Look at how big that is. Oh my god. Unbelievable.
Okay, big one. Turn around. Turn around.
Hey,
yellow one, looks like.
Oh!
Whole bunch of
them. That one.
All they spawn, the color is the same. When the Nyala male is starting to be grown, they used to be growing home and starting to be changed color. They used to be changed color gradually until to be a complete gray and little bit of stripes. The thing that is never changed is the bottom leg. They stay yellow until they die.
Wait, hold on.
Time is over.
Okay. He's on overtime.
We're going to be late. Oh no.
We're playing the driver.
All right.
Okay.
Look at him, shoves that other one away, that animal, the big one. She's chasing that one. Look at her.
It looks like
it's preposing. The male is preposing.
Yeah, it's the male. These are the females, so he's trying to.
They're not related, are they? No.
They could be.
Ooh.
It is pregnant, but it's jumping.
Oh, look, it's
a female. Стал замена, начала долго думать. Слышишь? Он теперь думает, что не думает.